feels disrespected from not being home.
Well, Lashley needs to be careful, because if any superstar can use someone else's anger against them, it's Kevin Owens, case in point.
Owens now with a sense of urgency from the apron now, looking to strike.
He knows he can.
Oh, God, nobody home. Good Lord. But you should, I wish everybody could see the smile that just washed over MVP's face. Listen to this.
Oh my God.
A sickening thud.
And brains.
MVP eloquently explaining that Bobby Lashley is brawn and brains. And I don't think anybody would argue those points.
He's got speed as well.
Just mowing through Kevin Owens.
Right now, Kevin Owens cannot get any offense going. He's been on his heels this entire time.
Right now, Lashley stalking Kevin Owens. KO needs to think of something quick.
Oh,
and
there it is.
Super kick might be it.
But also, if you're Bobby Lashley, you want this over quickly. You have two more matches. Oh, you cannot get worn down by moves like that, even if you win.
I agree with you. Rollins got to be rooting for Owens here. Look out.
Cannonball. Oh.
Very concerned look as well on the face of Seth Rollins.
Three back adjustment right there for Bobby Lashley.
It's time to get angry.
Things for once going the way of Kevin Owens. Shoulders down. Quick kick out.
The determination in the eyes on the face of the Almighty and Big E, the WWE champion.
Studying.
Shut up.
Yeah, we don't know if Big E is going to face Bobby Lashley tonight. That's contingent on whether or not Lashley can defeat at least Kevin Owens to start. We don't know which superstar he'll face next.
Kevin Owens gets up a boot just in time, perched on the top rope. Here comes Owens. Tornado DDT.
Oh, that might be it. All that on the head of Bobby Lashley. He's out at two.
Just past a one. That was barely a two. The fact that the Almighty is still kicking out with that much authority has...
Of all people, Kevin Owens, you will not hear disrespect you.
It's got to be disheartening for Owens as you see MVP on the outside shouting motivation for the Almighty. And MVP, we talk about X Factors all the time.
MVP's talking about disrespect. You see that in Bobby's eyes right now.
Lashley is showing Kevin Owens and the entire WWE Universe that if anyone can do this, if anybody can pull off tonight's task, it's Bobby Lashley.
The only thing he ever seems to lack ever is that edge and motivation, and being disrespected, as he puts it, has given him that motivation.
And Jimmy, I got extra frightening. I don't know that I've ever seen Bobby Lashley anything less than highly motivated, which is why he's the Almighty and a former WWE champion.
He's made statements before that maybe I got complacent, I was spending too much time partying with the girls, that kind of thing. He's maybe kept his eye off the ball. Not tonight.
Maybe for a week or two, but this has been the Almighty we have known as a dominant force on Monday Night Raw, hoisting up Owens. Look at this power.
Owens trying to maneuver out, but still received the brunt of the impact from Lashley.
Look at the physique of the Almighty carved out of granite, and here it comes. Hurt Lock incoming.
One-armed, beautiful roll-up by Kevin Owens. Not able to finish the Almighty.
Owens wants a stunner.
Lashley able to shove Owens off.
Oh,
my. Nearly through the ring.
Spine buster.
And here it comes. It's all elementary from here on out.
Well, the second time.
One hand in. Wait, tapped already.
What? Hey, listen. Here is your winner by submission.
The Almighty, Bobby Lashley.
Listen, Kevin Owens very obviously realized